Okay, Cinnia once again has greeted us. We are having a not overcast day. It's sunny, bright. She is the only one we've seen so far. Okay, Freddie, who we did not see yesterday, is here. He's a good boy. You missed breakfast, we know.
He's not even fussing for goodies.
He's more interested in attention. Okay, let's go get you fed.
Elsewhere.
We don't know that, though.
Yeah.
Okay, Cinnia was here, so Growler, in her mommy aggressive mode, went after her because she got too close to where we think we now know where the kittens are. We don't know for sure, but they're over there. Take my sunglasses off. See the tall bush nearest the fence? That bush? There's a undercropping there, and we think they're there. Anyway, we have Growler on the right, Freddie on the left currently. And hopefully Cinnia will come back and do some breakfast. Freddie wasn't here yesterday, so he's going to make up for lost time. Cinnia!
Today. I'll bug Freddie for a bit.
Cinnia! Fluffy. We have not seen Fluffy today. Yeah, I think it was caught, maybe.
Only there was no sound.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody spit on it yet. Move the plates over to by the fence, and we're going to head on. We have maintenance workers at the front of the park. So we were hoping that Kitty Cat would be at the back, but he wasn't back here when we got here. But he just showed up. So Jay's putting his food out.
Don't bother with the camera, but you see this?
Yeah.
The yellow jacket nest, it was underneath the sign.
Oh, did you just take it off?
No, it was laying there.
Okay.
It was in such a position where if somebody put their hands on the thing to...
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yuck. Okay, we'll leave him to his breakfast.
And on her return walk home, Kathy's favorite feral short-haired tortoiseshell cat, little Cinnia. That's a dainty little girl. Oops, went blurry.